You've probably heard of HTTP, but have you heard of HTCPCP? That's, of course, the Hypertext Coffee Pot Control Protocol. It was first specified in 1998 in RFC 2324 by the Internet Engineering Task Force. This is a standards organization tasked with defining the Internet Protocol Suite. This, of course, resulted in the now infamous HTTP error status code 418, meaning I'm a teapot. This status is to be used whenever there is any attempt to brew coffee with a teapot. Speaking of teapots,